Do you remember where you stopped?
Okay.
And before, yes. In geometry. Where did we stop in geometry?
This problem.
Yeah. And we deduced three wonderful theorems. Yes?
Yes.
So now let us prove the theorems in the general case. The first of them is Chebyshev theorem. So we have our triangle, A, B, C, and we have point inside this triangle, and we have three lines. Joining the vertices to P and to opposite sides. By the way, such a line in a triangle which joins goes from a vertex to the opposite side. Such a line is called Chebyshev.
Which one?
Any line that joins a vertex to an opposite side. It is like a median, but a more general thing. For example, altitude is a Chebyshev. And bisector is a Chebyshev. And there are many other interesting Chebyshevs. Chebyshevная – это отрезок, который иногда отрезок, прямая, которая идет от вершины к точке на противоположной стороне. Ну, иногда еще более общее определение такого вопроса. Then, if we have this figure, P in the triangle and the Chebyshev drawn from the vertices through this point P, then we have the following relation. We have found it in numbers last time. So we go around the triangle and write out the ratio. A, C, 1, 2. The ratio here on AB is A, C, 1, 2,
C, 1, 2.
Times. And it is equal to
1.
This is the Chebyshev equation.
Will we prove it?
Yes, we are going to prove it now. So if the three lines concur, meet at the same point, then the product of the three ratios is equal to 1. So how to prove it? We use the area method, I told you from the very beginning. Area method. What does this mean? This means that we express, выражаем all the ratios in terms of area. Выражаем все отношения через площадь. In such a way that the areas cancel out. Вот не просто выражаем, а так, чтобы все площади сократились и осталось единица. В этом и нет, да? So, to express the first ratio, well, let's look at it separately. AC1, C1. So, this ratio. So, I need two triangles whose ratio is equal to this. Надо указать два треугольника, ну, конечно, с каким-то прицелом на будущее, такие, что, значит, отношение площадей будет равно отношению этих отрезков.
А прицел
A, B, C, N, C,
D.
Okay, very good. So, second word.
AC1B.
For me, A1 for this one.
Yes.
For this one. This triangle? No. In English. Converse statement is also true.